guys, it's Michael from Foundation Fitness. So I wanted to show you a drill today that we can do right in our homes. And typically when we do this drill, we would use a mini hurdle. But if you don't have a mini hurdle or mini hurdles in your home, simple replacement for that, just use a box or a shoe box. So I have a couple shoe boxes. Put them down just about even, and all I'm going to do, instead of using my hurdles, I'm going to do a lateral side step over two boxes. So I start here, my leg up, and pause, and pause. So a little agility, lateral quickness, a little balance at the end, okay? So that's one way to do this. Another way to do this, if you want to make it a partner drill and a little bit competitive with people in your home, is you can time it for maybe 15 seconds. So you have a timer right on your phone or your watch, wherever you have it, and what you can do, set that for 15 seconds and see who gets the most hops laterally in 15 seconds. So it would just be, so I'm going to call my partner, Emma, come on out. And we'll use Emma's phone. We're just going to set it for 10 seconds. You can set it for 15 seconds. You can set it for 20. But we're going to see who can do the most hops, lateral hops, over the boxes in a certain amount of time. So I'm going to timer. Emma, on your mark. Get set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. So a hop a second. That was pretty good. Okay, you time me. So a little competition between dad and daughter. Could be anybody. Could be sisters, could be brothers, could be brother and sister.
Ready?
Are you ready? Hopefully I don't hit the box. Tell me when.
Ready, set, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, by one. Oh, one for the dads. Okay. So just another fun little competitive game you can do at home with anybody in your house. Make it a game, make it fun. You don't have to go side to side. If you want, you can go over the top this way. You can go backwards if you want. So any way you want to do it, just to give yourself some cardio, some speed agility, quickness activity. Try it. You're going to love it. Have fun. See you soon.